amino acids are based on physiological properties and changing of the pH okay, different type of the amino acids are present. They are known as that, for example, acidic amino acid, is known as that, example, glutamic acid, so after that, base amino acid lysine, after that neutral amino acid that is known as that valine, okay, glutamic acid, lysine, valine, code GLV. Before that, gas, it means glycine, alanine, serine, for that code gas, for that code GLV, okay. So these are that important points about that objective also, so medical points about that. So these are that acidic amino acid, glutamic acid, base amino acid, lysine, and neutral amino acid is known as that valine, code GLV. Okay. After that, aromatic amino acids. Aromatic amino acids are tryptophan, phenylalanine, phenylalanine. After that, tyrosine. So these are that objective bit. So there is a code TPT. TPT means tryptophan, P means phenylalanine, T means tyrosine. So that is known as that, okay, aromatic amino acids. After that, based on that ionization, okay, properties, okay, so amino acids having that different types. For example, at the normal amino acid, based on ionization property, okay, so amino acid structures, generally normal amino acid NH2 C amino group, carboxylic group, hydrogen group, and R group. So for example, at that acidic region, at that acidic media, H plus, So this H plus is added to that NHT, NH2. It is converted into that by the resulting NH3 plus CH, COOH and R. Okay. So when it is changed by that in acidic media. After that, neutral means in that water, this water is dissociated that H plus and OH minus. In this formula, same as that amino group, carboxylic group and R group. In this, H plus group is again added to that NH2, okay, and OH minus. This OH minus is added to that hydrogen, so then it is add to that hydrogen to form that water and release it in the form of that water. Okay, so then by the resulting, same as that NH3 plus after CHR, after removing of that water molecule, it having that COO minus. Okay, so after that, in alkyl, it means base medium, the presence of base, OH group added. So how it is that same NH2, CH, COOH, R. The same as that, in that OH group is react with the hydrogen. It is a OH minus, it is a H plus. Then by the resulting, it removed in the form of that water. By the resulting NH2, CH, R and COO minus. In this, three types of that amino acids we got. Okay, so it is known as that acidic media. Okay, so it is known as the neutral. So in the acidic media, H plus, it is react to that, okay, NH2, then it is converted into that NH3 plus. Okay, same as that, no change remaining. So after that, in neutral media, it is a water. This water is dissociated, H plus, OH minus. H plus is added to that NH2, it is converted to that NH3 plus. After that OH, it is the H plus. Then OH and H react, release in the form of water. After that, by the resulting, it form that COO minus. In the base media, amino group, okay, then OH group is react with H plus of carboxylic group. So it is removed in the form of water by the resulting, so COO minus. It is that, okay, so it is that negative charge. So in this, we observe that this amino acid having that two types of charges. One is the positive charge, another one is the negative charge. Okay, so this molecule, this ion is known as that deuteric ion. It is known as that deuteric ion. This molecule is known as that deuter ion molecule. So two types of charges are present. That's why it is known as that bipolar ion. Bipolar ion or deuteric ion. So that is about that. Okay, based on that ionization property, amino acids structures. Okay. It is also known as bipolar ion or deuteric ion. So it means two charges are present. Okay. So after that is known as the base media by the resulting. Okay. It is that acidic medium. It is that neutral medium. It is known as that base media. Right? Acidic medium, neutral medium, and that base medium. So different type of that amino acids are formed. Okay? That is that amino acid structures.